上周在 Greenhouse International Church 设置的一个选举投票点， NACA 非营利组织和乔治·弗洛伊德的家人与教堂的牧师一起号召大家前去选举投票。美南新闻董事长李卫华也为此教堂捐赠了3000只口罩，请看记者 Sky 的现场报道。
Again, please understand that. We hear you. We heard the call, and this is the call to action. So without further ado, I bring to you the shepherd of the facility, Pastor E.A. Decker.
And I won't be long at all. First of all, I want to thank you for being here all today. We are creating my hat. If I had a hat on, I'd take it off to you. So I take your hat off, please.